name is Gwen. I'm the creator of this channel. Welcome. With me, you can find cosmetic and cold processor recipes and candle making process. Today, I'm making a fruit juice creamy shower bar. I'm using a blend of surfactant, SCI and SLSA because my people ask for more foam. With them, I already put cocoa butter and mango butter ready to go to a bain-marie. Finally, I will add fruit salad fragrance oil, the little bit of peach mica. So it's a few days later, I try to film the use in my bathroom, but my shower is in the corner and the video comes out too dark. I show you quickly in a little cold water what it gives. So adding the SCI makes the bar slightly more foamy. It also reduces the film that remains on the skin after showering. I don't know if I will do it again. For my part, that the bar does not foam does not bother me at all. Just like the protective film, I think it's using it is for it. But some of my relatives like it more with the SCI. So the taste and the color. For some people, I will do it again, and for some others, I don't. You can find my recipe in the description box. If you want to see similar recipe, you can find what you're looking for in my previous video. I hope you enjoyed this one. You can find me here on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok if you have any question for me. Have a great day. See you soon. Bye.